Before this video starts, make sure to sub, like, and comment. Click the notification bell so you'll always know when I upload. Also, check me out live on Twitch at TMac92. Thank you and enjoy the video.
Alright, welcome to Iron Man episode number 2. The rule set, you know, stuff in the description. And yeah, let's get started. Let's see how far I can get this time. Start off with Wolf, as always. How you doing? All right, first opponent, Bayonetta. Oh my god, if I win this, teach you now, I'm not gonna have fun playing it. Set in a neutral state. Yes! Trying to get the key frames back down again. Smash, but yeah, I'm living the tap jump lifestyle, so it's hard out here. And I shouldn't have never wasted my life. It was Bayonetta, she got guns. But in general, I shouldn't waste my time. But I usually do because people just be scrubby. Oh wow, I love. Okay, yeah. Oh my gosh. That bet she still has slight move. Can't punish. Just freely because she has a move that side means that angle does. Oh my gosh, it would be just out of reach. I don't know how we trade slides. I almost died because I tried to calm myself down smashing him. Up smash! Yes! Let's go. Next gear. Gonna be what is it? Bayonetta 2 hairstyle? Like short hairstyle. Short haircut. Let's see. We'll play that. Whichever one is that one. Yes. second character. Let's get it, Isabel. Oh boy. Few characters you just cannot do that with. Where did my jump go? Oh my gosh. Oh, I forgot, down smash. Boy, I'm playing this like wolf. Jeez, not my character at all. Oh my god. Okay. Oh wow, okay. Well, that's the end of that. So, back to Wolf. Here we go. I'm gonna try this one more time. Alright, Jigglypuff, let's get it. This is doable. One, go! I had enough shields on that I can't even do without smashing the shield. That's crazy. I'm being crazy out here. Oop. Okay. of here. That's not safe. I hate that it's for the enemy. I gotta throw them out my for there. No, you can't punish like that. You know this, I hope. No, stop it. You end up smash out of time on it every time. Try that smashing in a bit. It's just gonna lost in this game. Perfect. Now I don't gotta place a save. Yeah, you can do all that. It's not true. Yeah, low pass. Yeah, slow, you can't do that. Ooh. I wanna up smash again. Ah, come on, give me that. Ah, wrong button. No. Oh, you got lucky. Light. Come here. Come here. Yep. Oh, you finna show it. You got your back though. That's for sure. F2-2. You take it. Next character. Jigglypuff. Yeah, I get it. Gotta do the beanie Jigglypuff. Gonna suck with this character, but it's okay. Oh my gosh, Rob. Out of all characters. Zane against. Don't die on me. They did it. I meant they do roll out. Like, I did up B on accident. I mean, well, I did it on purpose, but not knowing that it's actually gonna save my life. It's nice to know though. Oop. I tried to land on the scene. Oh, he wasn't having that. Gosh, Lee, I checked my pound. Where you at? Oh, really? I'm like, I don't know if I can air dodge that. Let's go look it out. Bro, I'm trying to study Jack air now. Character. She's so floaty. Yeah, I down. Alright. Just saying stuff. Well, that does it for this episode. Catch you next time.